Let us discuss the effect of shape of Earth on value of G. Just to analyze the effect of Earth curvature on value of G, first let's have a look on the actual shape of Earth. Here this picture shows us the actual shape of Earth. Here we can see that Earth is not actually spherical, it is ellipsoidal in shape. You can state, if we talk about the radius of Earth, then at poles, the radius of Earth is say Rp and at equator say its radius is Re. Then Re is more than Rp and here we can say at various positions or at various locations on Earth's surface, the value of Re minus Rp, this varies from 21 to 34 kilometer from different points on equator. So it varies from location to location. And here you can see with respect to the Earth's center, poles are relatively closer and all those points which are on equator are relatively farther. So we can say at different positions on Earth, we can say gravity values at poles will be slightly more than gravity value at equator because these points are relatively closer to the center of mass of Earth, or you can say these points are relatively closer to the geometric center of the body. So in this situation, if we measure the value of gravity at poles and gravity at equator, it is obtained like at various locations. We find that Gp minus GE, the difference in the two values is approximately from 0.02 to 0.04 meter per second square. And this is experimentally obtained at various points. And we can say this difference in gravity due to the shape of Earth is very small. So in most of the calculation, this effect can be neglected. You can also write down a note that due to shape of Earth, variation in G is very small. And for most of analysis, this effect can be ignored. But as far as only this effect is concerned, this is a significant effect you need to keep in mind. But when we talk about relative variation, the value of G at different location, this is very small. So just for knowledge, you must be aware about how the value of G varies due to the shape of Earth. You just keep it also in your mind.